I'm about to go over the mission contents. Finally, the day is near. We have organized enough troops and intelligence to retake the mainland. Soon the Amerian military will initiate an operation designed to take back the Amerian mainland. Our forces on the mainland are growing more exhausted as each day passes. If we don't act soon, they will be wiped out completely. Our bridgehead for disembarking troops on the mainland will be established at Rargom Beach, on the western tip of Anya. We're sending in units by air and sea. This is going to be a large-scale mission, so do all you can to see it through to the end. This mission will be divided into multiple units. 2 hovercraft units bringing our landing units to shore, and a fleet of ships to attack the enemy from out at sea. Our hovercraft unit needs support in order to bring in the landing unit safely and for taking over points on the ground. Our fleet needs support in order to thoroughly defeat enemy forces close to the sea or in the vicinity of oil fields. It would be to our advantage if you could rush to various attack points and take them out before our units have to deal with them. Swift and accurate execution is extremely important in this mission in order to gain a secure foothold. Don't hold back. Show us what you're made of out there.
Talisman, which plane should I pick? How about my weaponry? Are we ready to fly with these planes?
Garuda team, time to take off.
Take out any scumbags in our way! it out.
We're taking control of a car on the airport. Thanks for the great cover, Garuda. It's great to be back home in Artara. All is well, everybody.
Touchdown.
Missile
strike. on target.
Enemy forces on Rargom Beach have been annihilated, and the landing operation has ended successfully. We are finally able to provide full relief and support to our exhausted forces on the mainland. The Amerian military is in position to advance towards the center of the continent, combine with our forces fighting the resistance, and take out Estovakian forces. Garuda team, you've really earned a great name for yourselves here. Pull yourselves together and get ready for some action up there. We don't want this to be your last mission.
I had no idea.
I should have thought more about the kind of people who would be traveling to Grace Maria. Now that we're in the midst of war. Her name is Ludmilla. She was an Estovakian medical student studying in Nordenavik, a neutral country. Her boyfriend is a soldier in the Estovakian military. She firmly believes that going to Grace Maria will somehow reunite them. It took a long time to get even that much out of her. Most of the time, she hardly says a word. We're certainly an odd pair of travel companions. Two women, hopelessly in search of their loved ones. Maybe it's the language barrier. But talking doesn't seem to be our strong point. But I feel we share a common goal that goes far beyond words.